Hey y'all, what's up? So I'm here to do this soft peacock inspired eye. Yeah, I'm sorry, the lighting's pretty bad, but there it is. So just a soft golden green, but gives you the illusion like a peacock, kind of, sort of. So we're going to be doing this eye, and I will be trying out kind of a review on this new NYX NYX base. It's not new, but a lot of people don't really use it. They still use the jumbo pencil, but this is all they have in my area right now, and it's actually better than the jumbo pencil. I kind of like this one better. But you do have to use another tool in order to get the product out of it. So I'll be using this, and everything will be coming straight from the 88 palette. Nothing more, nothing less. Easy and cheap. So let's gonna jump in right into this gorgeous green right here, and we're gonna take this green, which is the second one. This is dark blue right here, and we're just gonna put that on our outer corner, kind of like drawing like a triangle, I guess. Since our eyes are almond, well, my eyes are almond, I have to do it this way. The second to the last color right here, which is like a dark color, and we're just gonna place that in our outer corner. Next, we're gonna take a big fluffy brush, and we're gonna go right into this brown right here. And I just wanna pick a brown that's the same color as your skin color. So it's kinda wanna like a nude color to blend out the rest of this green stuff we got going on. I'm gonna take a very neutral highlight, which is this. We want to make this like an everyday look. We don't want to make it too clubby, so we don't need the love white highlight. Get a nude one so you can barely see it, and just blend it down. This is my favorite. I'm back at the liquid stick. Before I start using the pencil, it's Wet n Wild Mega Liner. We're just gonna take that and line our eye with it. So this is my eye, my soft peacock everyday look, which I really, really like. I think it's very classy, you know. So yeah, I used the NYX base. I really like this base a lot better. I just picked the other one up. I used it before, but I wasn't really into makeup, so it got all dried up and everything. This was like like November-ish of last year. So I found it again because they don't have the jumbo pencil up here anymore. So I use that now and I really like it. As you can see, you get great results from it. The other base I was using was the Pearl base, and this is really hard to work with. It's very difficult to work with this base only because it's a pearl base, meaning it's like shimmery. So everything you put on your face will get shimmery. It would be shimmery. I could definitely put this on the outer corner, and this is just on my eyelid, if you understand what that means. So love these two bases, love them to death. So here's my look. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll have a